Hello students, this is the next lecture of your chapter 2 and in this lecture I am going to tell you the practical of the custom sort. Sorting by color. So in previous lecture I explained you about the custom sort, and as you know that custom sort is used for sorting more than one column at a time. And now here we are going to sort our data according to the color. So if you want to keep the data according to the color, then you need to change some colors like this single. You will change color of each cell. Second one I took like this. Third. According to this, you will change the color. You will use this fill color. I use actually text color. So like this you will change the color of all the things. Now to sort according to the color, again we have to open in home tab or sort and filter option, click the custom sort, and now after that select the column, runs this code because we have applied color on the runs this code only. So and here we will take the cell color. So according to color on which you want to keep the top color, red, yellow, green, what do you want to keep at the top? So I took here green color, and now click the OK button. See, green color is at the top. So according to this you can sort by color, and even you can take this one also and this one also. So go in the data tab and sort option, and same options you can take from here also.